This is the first tinfoil airplane. It's dead.